Senior DD News anchor Neelum Sharma passed away today due to cancer. She was recently conferred with Nari Shakti Award 2018 and had worked with DD News for over 20 years. She was known for programs like Badi Charcha, Tejaswini, and has inspired thousands of journalists with her work on Doordarshan. The most amazing thing about the anchor is she herself announced her name while receiving the Nari Shakti Award in Rashtrapati Bhavan provided by President of India Ramnath Kovind.
और मैं सुश्री नीलम शर्मा डीडी न्यूज में वरिष्ठ एंकर संवाददाता हूँ. मैंने अपने जीवन में महिला अधिकारों के संरक्षण और सशक्तिकरण हेतु कार्य किया है. मैं आपकी अनुमति से ये पुरस्कार ग्रहण करना चाहूंगी.
The award was the significance of her contribution to protection of women's rights and women empowerment. She appears on her show in traditional Indian attire, the sari and open hair. Tributes starting pouring in as soon as the news of her demise broke out. Her sudden death has left many in shocks and thousands of people are tweeting to pay their tribute to Neelum Sharma.